up and down. You want totally flat, do it like that. You want to come up a little bit, a bit of a hill. So, there we go. This paint wet for doing our highlights on it. When the paint's wet, it's a lot easier to blend the next layer in. You don't want it runny though. Try to get it on there as thick as you can. Tighten it up just a little bit. There we go. Now let's go ahead. There's one right in here. Go ahead and get him a little bit. There we are. Our little hardwood tree.
There's our two trees. Got the highlights added up on top.
Now, if a person wanted to and wanted to go a step farther, you could add a little yellow on background scenery that I got finished. I did a video just a little while back of how I did the clouds on this, and this little part of my railroad is only 8 inches wide, and because it's in my living room, this is the area that's going to be over top of the couch.